Hare Krishna. Stop whining that life is not fair. Start working with life as it is. We all experience that life sometimes gives us a raw deal. People who are, say, less qualified than us get the promotion, get the raise, get the appreciation. People who have hurt us are never apologetic. Sometimes we face too many difficult situations in our life. And some of us may respond to this by going into a blaming, complaining, whining mode. Now when we do this, actually whining doesn't help anyone. When we whine that life is unfair, okay, if it is, what can we do about it? Just have to move on with it. Life is what it is. It's only when we accept life for what it is, can we move forwards towards improving our situation. So, from the perspective of previous life, we understand that there is the past life karma which is affecting us. But even if someone doesn't accept the concept of karma, still the principle remains that we are not alone in this world. There is Krishna with us and He will help us. So, it's important for us to remember that by complaining about how life is, we are simply hurting ourselves. So when you start working with life as it is, often the problem seems unmanageable as long as we are letting it eat us up in the mind. When we start working with the problem, we realize that yes, it is a problem. And sometimes we may actually not even realize how big the problem is. But still it is a manageable problem. We can make small dents in it and gradually we can deal with it. So, the Bhagavad Gita says that habitually morose mentality is typical of the mode of ignorance. In 18.35, it is stated, Yaya swapnam bhayam shokam vishadam madamevacha navimunchati durmedha dhruti sapartatamasi. So, Krishna says, Bhayam shokam vishadam. If we keep lamenting constantly, then we are in the mode of ignorance and we are going to hurt ourselves terribly. If we don't want to hurt ourselves, then we need to move out of the mode of ignorance and move towards knowledge. The Bhagavad Gita helps us to see beyond the unfairness of life to the mercifulness of Krishna. And if we fix our vision in an attitude of service to Him, we'll find that He will slowly but steadily help us to face whatever negative situation we are in and find the positive through it. He will bring good out of the bad, even if there is bad. So, when we start working with life as it is and see not just the material unfairness about a situation, but the transcendental mercifulness of Krishna, then we will be able to not only work with life as it is, but work through life to get a better, richer life of devotional absorption and contribution. Thank you. Hare Krishna.